When Blue's Clues aired on Nickelodeon during the 90s and early 2000s, kids happily grew up solving tons of mysteries with this lovable dog and her iconic owner, Steve. This was a nice educational show that many look back on with fond memories, since it's just a really wholesome time and brings happiness to anyone who watches. Well, modern Nick is all about revivals, which is why Blue's Clues is one of the shows they're bringing back. There's of course a different host because it's been more than a few years, but something interesting revealed itself in a sneak peek of the show's first episode. Steve, the original host, is finally back! Oh yeah, and also the second host, Joe, but let's be real, you're all here for Steve. The context of this scene is that the new host, Josh, is trying to figure out the simple mystery of what Blue wants with her snack. In order to do that, he calls up the previous hosts and gets advice from them, since they spent the most time with her throughout the years. It's not only an incredible callback to the teens and adults who grew up with the original show, but it serves as a great way to properly introduce Josh. Seeing all three of these guys here is a nice reminder of how far the show's come, which is cool. But easily, the most special moment from Steve's return is the message he gives directly to the audience. He wants to talk to his friend out there, us, the people who looked up to him so many years ago.
So, will you help my cousin, Josh? You will? Great, because I can tell he's gonna need a lot of help. Like I did.
And like I did.
Right.
This is meant to ensure that the revival will capture the same feel and charm of the original show, while also being something entirely new. Steve and Joe are both telling the audience, kids and adults alike, that Blue's Clues, even if it's not the same as it was before, is still in good hands. Now look, I'm not a fan of Nick's constant revivals without much original content, but Blue's Clues and Use seems like it could still be a fun time. Although Steve's return is kept brief, it's still an incredible moment. Doesn't matter how old you are, this can be enjoyed by anyone. There's not much information on Steve and Joe's future role on the show, but if I had to take a guess, maybe they would appear every once in a while. I mean, apparently they're all cousins, which opens up the opportunity for brief cameos further down the line. That wouldn't be frequent by any means, but a lot of people would probably love it if it happened at all. If Steve keeps coming back to the revival in brief cameos, you already know fans of the original are gonna watch. It's basically a win-win situation for both the audience and Nickelodeon. For anyone interested in checking out the revival, its first episode will release on November 11th. What did you guys think of Steve's return, and are you gonna watch the show? Let's talk in the comments. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos, give a thumbs up, and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.